might, well, you might have noticed some of the subtle advertising here for my next album. That's a tribute to Earl Scruggs, who I wouldn't exist without, I often say. And that last tune we just played is going to be on there. Plus this next one, which features the Gibson Brothers, a wonderful bluegrass group from upstate New York. Yes, they actually are. And it's a tune you might be familiar with, Lady Madonna.
By the Rolling Stones. Before we go, I just want to point out that apparently I'm cosplaying as Michael Davis tonight. I'm not wearing Tony Trisha banjo socks. For sale out in the lobby.
Perfect.
All right. One, two, three.
Lady Madonna, children at your feet.